हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। दिस इज गीता। ए मैन कैन रो अपस्ट्रीम 10 किलोमीटर पर आवर एंड डाउन स्ट्रीम 20 किलोमीटर पर आवर। फाइंड द मैन रेट इन स्टिल वाटर एंड रेट ऑफ द स्ट्रीम। सो द फॉर्मूलाज वी नो इज डाउन स्ट्रीम इक्वल्स रेट इन स्टिल वाटर प्लस रेट ऑफ स्ट्रीम। अपस्ट्रीम इक्वल्स रेट इन स्टिल वाटर माइनस रेट ऑफ स्ट्रीम। These two formulas we can find, rate in still water, which is rate in still water equals 1 by 2 downstream plus upstream, and rate of stream equals 1 by 2 downstream minus upstream. Now to find the rate in still water, substitute the values in the formula. So rate in still water equal 1 by 2, downstream value is 20 plus upstream is 10, so which is equals 1 by 2, 20 plus 10 is 30, to 1 times and 2 15 times. So the rate in still water is 15 kilometers per hour. Now rate of the stream. So to find rate of stream, the formula is 1 by 2 downstream minus upstream. Downstream here is 20 minus upstream is 10, so which is equal 1 by 2, 20 minus 10 is 10, to 1 time to 5 time, so which is equals 5 kilometer per hour. So the rate in still water is 15 kilometers per hour and the rate of stream is 5 kilometers per hour. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts, please let me know in the comments.